it's a place which has, in a sense, I've warmed to over the last 9 years since I've lived in Ballydehob. And just about everything I've ever done, really, is somewhere in this room.